Hello, my name is Jessica Oswald. I'm here to teach you how to do a 360. I like to kind of practice, before I even start a three, I like to do kind of like a backslip, where I do like a backslide. Instead of doing a tail slide, I do a backslide, and do it a couple of times. That's just practicing getting your fin loose. Then to actually do the three, what I do is I rotate a 180. I go up, I rotate a 180, and fin on your board, we're just flipping right around, so you just complete it.